However, every day it's no longer about me. It's about the nation that we serve. It's about the men and women in these stands. It's about the Marines standing to the left and to the right of you, and it's about Marines that you haven't even met yet. And finally, it's about our core values of honor, courage, and commitment. Remember this, and you do well. So once again, on behalf of all the Marines aboard NCRD Paris Island, I want to wish you congratulations. Fair winds, following seas, Semper Fidelis, spirit and discipline. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to present to you our Corps' newest Marine.